The 11th example, the contact angle between water and glass is 0 degree. That is true. When water is poured in a glass to the maximum of its capacity, the water surface is convex upward. Explain. The angle of contact is more than 90 degree. Explain. So here if you see, if this is the, let us say that is the surface of solid here and it ends here, the capacity of solid ends here. And the water is poured somewhat more than its capacity. So in that case, if you take the molecule on the surface and draw the sphere of influence of this molecule, then in that case the solid particles will attract it here in this direction, and it will experience the net adhesive force in this direction now. Okay. And due to this, the water droplets will get attracted toward downward direction, and the surface of water would be somewhat convex, and the perpendicular to this line is nothing but tangent to free liquid surface, and angle between tangent and surface of solid becomes greater than 90. Whereas when you fill the glass, with its partially, not up to its full capacity, then in that case the same solid on the surface of the liquid will experience net adhesive force in this direction, and due to this attraction, the liquid molecules, they slowly get, they attracted toward the surface of glass like this, and their shape would be like this, which is 0 degree. But here in this case, water is filled more than its capacity, and as the molecule becomes upward here, so the direction of adhesive force has got changed, and due to this changing in the adhesive cohesive forces direction will change the shape of the meniscus to convex, and hence it becomes 90 degree. That is the explanation to this question. Thank you.